miles and miles and miles.
Very good, Dan.
April 22nd. Young and Duke would find themselves strapped into a small electric car called the Rover. Looked out their windows through the 5,000 degree fireball of re-entry at their native planet.
No, sir.
38 degrees. Right. Gentlemen on dock, north range.
Okay.
Looks like we're going to be able to make it, John. There's not too many blocks up there.
Ryan, you go for landing.
Thank you.
Ziemię. Czy jest to nic ziemi, czy nie widzę ziemi? Nie widać ziemi, wiadomo, gdzie jest ziemia. Kropka. Tam w lewo. O jak bosko, kurde. A tak, księżyc się nie będzie obracał. Czy coś po mnie zobaczy ziemi? Dobra, jest. Mam problem z jazdą po księżycu, z tego co zauważyłem. Pytanie, co jest źle?
Hey Tony, it seems to me this is a more subdued surface over here than going towards South Ray.
Oh, spectacular. Just spectacular.
Wow.
Sorry, Charlie.
Beautiful.
I gotta keep my eye on the driving.
That's great.
They put the rover through a full test.
Man, you are really bouncing.
Is he on the ground at all?
Hey, that's 10 kilometers.
Huh? He's got about two wheels on the ground. Okay, turn sharp.
I have no desire to turn sharp. Okay, here's his sharpie.
Hey, that's great. He's a big rooster tail out of all four wheels. And as he turns, he skids, the back end breaks loose just like on snow. Come on back, John. Hey, the DAC is running. Man, I'll tell you, Indy's never seen a driver like this. Okay, when he hits the craters and starts bouncing, it's when he gets his rooster tail. He makes sharp turns.
Then they returned to the rover and prepared for their first trip away from the landing site in search for geological samples.
And here we go.